Welcome back for our weekly discussion with San Luis Obispo County leaders. Today we're focusing on a free service at the library that could help a lot of people bring their memories back to life.
And if you have old VHS tapes, which we do, photo slides, vinyl records, photos, all that sort of thing, there's a new place where you can bring them into the digital world. It's the Slow Memory Lab. Steve Kinsey from the San Luis Obispo Library joins us live to talk about it. Steve, we're so happy you're here with us this afternoon. Tell us more about the lab and what's in it.
There is ways to, we have VHS recorder, playback, tape players, record player, 8mm film digitization device, and a slide scanner, a photo scanner, those sort of things.
All right, so walk me through it, Steve. I've got my box of VHS tapes, some old family videos that I want to share on Facebook or whatever other social media site. I want to have them on my computer. I bring my box of tapes in. I'm going to put them in the machine. And what else do I need to know?
Well, first you have to pass an orientation, take an orientation class where we show you how to use the software that digitizes it all. And you'll need a library card. And then you put the VHS in, start up one software, it processes it or records it, and then it digitizes it and converts it to an MP4 file.
And this is kind of a do-it-yourself, right? I'd imagine there are a lot of people out there wanting to do this, digitize all these things that they have. Do you kind of cap people? They have to reserve the area for a certain amount of time. How long does it take?
Well, it can take a long time because you have to watch the whole video. It doesn't capture it and fast forward or anything. You have to watch them all the way through and record them as you're going. But we give you a 3-hour window and you can reserve the room once a week or until you're done with your project.
And of course it's free because it's at the library. It's a public service. And you mentioned there's an orientation. So if any of this sounds a little overwhelming for you, you're going to be able to sit down with someone who knows how to do this. We're taking a look at some images here of the lab. Is this a new thing here, Steve? How long has this been running?
I think we got it running in December, and we have another one opening at the Atascadero branch sometime soon. We're still putting that one together.
That's awesome. I would imagine you're getting a pretty good response, yes?
Yes, everybody loves it.
All right, well, great. Okay, so this is the Slow Memory Lab at the San Luis Obispo Library. Make sure you have your library card, sign up, get your orientation done, and you can bring these memories back to life. Steve, thanks so much for joining us.